Flavor chemists often use Maillard reaction technology to make savory flavors. Realistic flavors can be made using this technology by simulating the ingredients and conditions of authentic cooking. Typically, this reaction requires a flavor mixture of amino acids and reducing sugars that mimic the reactants in uncooked food. The flavor mixture often includes fats, salts, glutamates, and other non-reactive proteins, and processing aids to give a rounded, sweet, or savory flavor. These mixtures can release the complex Maillard browning flavors under reheating conditions. Because reaction flavors result in a complex cascade of savory flavors, they provide flavor solutions not available from other flavor blends. Our thermal production process ensures excellent flavor delivery and product performance that stands up to cooking at high heat. They enhance and preserve the taste of meaty and savory foods and add, develop, and change while being cooked. Reaction flavors also greatly expand the possibilities for vegetarian and vegan diets by providing the essential savory, even meaty taste we've evolved to love. Common flavors produced as a result of the Maillard reaction include red meat, poultry, coffee, vegetables, bread crust, and roasted notes. The main advantage of the reaction flavor is producing characteristic meat, burnt, roasted, caramelic, or chocolate profiles, which are not typically achievable by using compounding of flavor ingredients. Do you have a custom reaction flavor you'd like us to develop? Do you have a question about our Maillard reaction flavor applications? Contact us to discuss your needs. Take your product to the next level of flavor.